You think you can get away with anything, but you couldn't be more wrong.
You know, elections are funny things. You never know what's gonna happen. That said, I didn't see this twist coming. Kasuga declaring war on me! Of course, if I were him, I might have combed my hair before I got on national television.
Yo, Nick. How'd I look on TV? Smooth, huh? The plan went off without a hitch.
Well, you got the public's attention. You're trending in tons of places online. But not in a positive way.
No, I'm always gonna look like a villain next to the young master. But you know, it doesn't bother me.
Someone's pleased with himself.
Hell yeah, I am. The young master reacted just like I knew he would.
Oh, yeah? Okay, well, I just found a new place. You need a hideout in Kamurocho, right? There's a bar called Earth Angel in the Champion District. I sort of know the mama there.
Earth Angel, huh? Got it. I'll meet you there.
Yo.
Do you need something? Congratulations! Do your best out there.
Thank you. いらっしゃいませ。ありがとうございました。
Hey, Nick. I think your friend's here. You know this guy, right?
Hi, Ichiban.
Hey, thanks for all the help.
So did you really want to shake Aoki's hand that bad? Or was there more to the plan?
Yeah, it wasn't about the handshake. That was just stage one, man. Plenty more to come, now that the young master took the bait.
Well, I still think stage two is more than a little shaky.
Can someone fill me in on what it is already?
Okay, so Aoki ordered Sawashiro to kill Masumi Arakawa. Our first move was to tell Aoki there's a recording of him giving that order in the Arakawa family office.
What? Is there really?
Of course not.
Huh?
It's bullshit, and he totally knows that. But the beauty of it is, he can't risk ignoring it. Because if there's even a 1% chance it's true, he goes to jail and his whole life goes up in smoke. So now, he has to do a sweep of the captain's office.
I'm sure they'll turn the whole Arakawa office upside down looking for it. Not just Sawashiro's.
Yeah, plus I told him we were planning to go get the recording. I said we'd do that before the polls close tomorrow.
Which means Aoki is going to be desperate to find that data before we do. No doubt he's going to throw some serious manpower at the task. Think of the scene at the Millennium Tower tonight. It's going to be swarming with Omi Yakuza.
But then what?
Well, they can search all night and of course they won't find shit. But Aoki won't be satisfied. After his minions turn up empty-handed, he's gonna send his biggest, baddest dude.
Tendo, right?
Yep. The guy who killed Arakawa-san.
Not to mention he tried to blow us up, too. We would have been screwed if Adachi-san hadn't noticed something was off.
Kasuga, we need to go.
Huh?
Everyone, get out!
True. Add that to the pile of reasons to take revenge on Tendo. But what do we do about Aoki?
We'll get to him, but he can take a fucking number. Tendo is the highest name on my shit list.
You really think he'll show up at the tower?
Right now, he's basically the leader of the Tokyo Omi Alliance. So he's desperate for the recording too. He'll show up when they don't find it.
I think it's a solid plan. And besides, does anybody have a better idea?
Nope. And I wish I'd come up with this one. What use am I if all the good ideas are coming out of Kasuga's head?
I have the same problem.
Good plan or not, I wouldn't count on Aoki and Tendo waiting until tomorrow. I think they're gonna come and take care of you first chance they get. In case you forgot, you're on enemy turf here in Kamurocho. You set foot outside, and every cat in this town will pounce on you like a mouse.
Sounds good to me. I've been sitting on my hands so long, I'm down to warm up with some cats before I take on the lions.
Thank you. really. I gotta go through the Arakara office with a fine-tooth comb for this shit.
Correct.
Sounds to me like me and my guys are cleaning up after your mistake.
Yes, you are. Do you need every order I give you explained in minute detail?
Sorry, I'm not on the same wavelength you and Sawashiro were. I'm guessing Kasuga survived after all, huh? That's a loose end I'm actually glad to tie up for you. And this time, I'll make sure it never unravels. Any objections? Careful and not say naughty stuff out loud. Worried there's a recorder nearby, huh? Smart man.
I'll just say one thing.
Yeah.
If anything ever happens to me, your little Omi Alliance Fun Patrol is dead in the water. This castle you've built is on pillars of sand. Without me, those pillars all turn to mud. Same can't be said of you. I can replace you in a heartbeat, as many times as I need. We are not on equal ground, Tendo.
Think I don't know any of this? You should realize, though, we're just getting started. The Tokyo Omi Alliance is gonna earn your respect. Trust me.
You can earn it by just focusing on the job you have now, protecting me. Which is in your best interest anyway. See how these things go together? As long as I'm your top priority, I'll continue to seek your services. It's that simple.
Yeah, I get it. But Aoki-sensei...
What is it?
Someday, I think you're gonna see the value of our services. You'll come around.
Hmm.